Have you ever made a stir-fry at home, but it didn't really taste like the real thing from the Chinese restaurant? Maybe because you did not use a wok, or the firepower of your stove is not high enough. So you end up slow cooking your veggies and they become soggy. What exactly is missing? In Chinese, we call it the spirit of the wok, or wok hei. In this video, I want to show you 3 steps for you to make a perfect Chinese stir-fry at home without wok. First, the preparation. Separate your leafy vegetables evenly so that each piece have a stem and a leaf. You can also have a side ingredient like meat, mushroom, carrots, bean sprouts, bell pepper, or corn. Cut them into small pieces. Then you can start cooking. If you use side ingredients, fry them first. But fry each ingredient separately and then put them aside. Next, sear the vegetables. That means cook your vegetables very quickly, like 15 seconds to trap the flavor inside. Then take them out and drain the excess water. This is very important to keep the vegetables dry. Finally, assembling and seasoning. You see the steam coming off the pan? Always wait until the pan is really hot before putting in the oil and your ingredients. Season your pan with oil and garlic, then reintroduce the side ingredient and veggies. Add seasoning, sugar, cornstarch solution, soya sauce, and some oil to finish, like sesame oil. These are the 3 steps to a perfect Chinese stir-fry without wok. Enjoy! Leave us a comment, like, and share. Thank you for watching.